I am borderline scared of penises. I mean, it's not like I take off my pants and look down and go, ah! But think about it. You got that thing in your hand, ready to go. You're looking down the barrel of a loaded gun, and somebody else has their finger on the trigger. But, you know, they say sex is like a drug, right? Or at least that's what sex addicts say. And the women got all the good drugs. Theirs are like heroin or ecstasy. You know, after a really good orgasm, they say things like, I can't even walk right now. Or my whole body tingles. I guess if it's especially good, then they'll say something like, why are my hands so small? Or, am I melting? But men's orgasms are more like prescription medication, you know? It should come with a list of side effects. May cause nausea, hunger, abdominal pain, milky white discharge. So, something that's pissing me off lately, I hate people who say they don't need a Facebook because they just don't feel it's necessary.
I just don't want Facebook.
That's reasonable, but they say it's not necessary for them. But they're, I don't know, it pisses me off. It's like saying that you don't need a car because you have a horse and buggy. Facebook is just more useful for certain types of communication. For an example, I was going through people on Facebook that I went to high school with, and I found the blind kid from my high school. He can't even fucking read!